This project started a long time ago. In 2012, our colleagues entomologists discovered a unique defense mechanism in termites. When the termites sacrifice themselves by bursting into chemical reaction that's catalyzed by an enzyme, they found the termite carries a blue crystal on their back, and they brought the crystal to us. We are structural biologists, and they asked us to solve crystal structure from that blue crystal. What we found at the beginning was that the crystal actually is not crystalline, doesn't have an odor. We didn't give up and we recrystallized the blue protein.
So using X-ray diffraction with synchrotron radiation, we solved the three-dimensional structure of the blue lacase that composes these blue pockets on the termite's back. And this structure showed us how the enzyme uses several stabilization mechanisms. Its role in the defense is that it transforms relatively harmless chemicals that are stored also on the back of the termite into a more toxic product that poisons the opponent.
I believe this serves as a great example of how structural biology can help understanding biological processes. By knowing the structure of each individual atom within a protein, we are able to understand how the protein works and how the biological process, in this case, bursting into reaction that strikes the opponent, works.